When several pieces of information are filled in one cell, we often need to split it into multiple columns, and both WPS spreadsheets and Microsoft Excel support splitting columns. Take this table as an example. In Microsoft Excel, we select the cell range of A2 through A11, click the Data tab, click Text to Columns, and we can choose Delimited. Or fixed width to split columns manually. In addition to this original method, WPS Spreadsheets has a new feature, namely Smart Split Columns. It has two outstanding advantages. 1. Splitting columns intelligently. The content of the table can be identified intelligently and split into columns quickly, and no manual operation is needed. Take this table as an example. We select the cell range of A2 through A11, and in the Text to Columns drop-down button, click Smart Split Columns. Then we can preview it in the preview window in real time. If we're not satisfied with the result, click to add or delete the dividing lines. Lastly, click Finish for the output. 2. Multiple splitting methods for selection. If the automatic identification is unsatisfying, we can click Manually Split Columns at the bottom for further adjustment. WPS Office provides more methods for splitting, namely Delimiter, Text Type, By Keyword, and Fixed Width. In the Text Type worksheet, it's observed that the content is made up of English words and numbers to split columns according to that. Select Text Type, check Number and English, and we can preview the table that is splitting into number columns and English word columns, then click Finish. Then, let's look at the By Keyword worksheet. There are no numbers or separators in this table, so how can we split it? In this table, since all the text contains the word college, we can choose By Keyword here. Input C in the Use the Following Keywords to Split Text area, and check Before keyword to separate out the word college. Then click Finish. If we have a uniform format for regular table data, such as data, badge numbers, and phone numbers, we can choose Fixed Width. We can click the position in the table to be split to generate a dividing line. Then click Finish. These are the convenient methods for splitting columns intelligently to satisfy your needs in different scenarios.